Yo, what is up, you guys? Grimsy DTD here, bringing you a brand new video. And today, I will be doing a quick little show of Mezzy hitting this freaking beast six man with the, wait for it, gravity spikes. He got a six man on screen with some gravity spikes for final kill cam. Now give it up to him. This is going in today's video, and I thought this was absolutely amazing just to start off with. Look at this. He just Hulk smashed the crap out of him. Anyway, today I'm going to do like a very quick video, and today I'm going to actually start up a brand new series, and it's going to be probably uploaded every Saturday. And you, in the back, you also see a zombie gameplay. This is probably one of the best gameplays. This is us on the giant, but a series of concussions episode 1. So, as you guys know, I've had many concussions in my life, and I've had to go through a lot. So within the past 3 years of my life, I've had a huge negative impact on my life through the past 3 years of my life now. And you may how I may have suffered all these concussions. Sorry, I'm stuttering so bad right now, but so it was in gym class back in 7th grade, and it began by playing kickball. The teacher had pitched the ball for the kick, and the kick, it was so high in the air, I couldn't see the ball, and I definitely wasn't prepared enough to know that it was getting pitched, because I was just fooling around at 7th grade. I didn't really care about gym class all that much. I mean, I played, have fun, yes, but yeah. So as we go on, I didn't know that it was coming directly for me, and the minute I looked away, it hit me right in the head. Now you guys are thinking, a kickball, how could it give you a concussion now? It's not that hard to get a concussion. It's actually quite easy, and I took it like a man, like not knowing. But the next day, that's when it really started to become an issue. So of course, yes, I played on it for the rest of the gym class, not knowing that there were side effects to it. During 6 o'clock, last class of the day, it was English, and I was experiencing nausea and a slight headache. Around 5 to 6 o'clock, around the time my parents arrive at home, They had asked me how my day was, and I said good, but never spoke a word about gym class. Around 10:30 to 10:30, I headed to bed, and I woke up the next morning feeling crappier than what I had experienced in 6th block. Sorry, I actually wrote like a huge skit on this, like I actually prepared really well for this, so hopefully you guys will enjoy it. It started with math class, and I was having all kinds of symptoms, such as double vision, headache, and feeling a little dizzy with the sense that I was going to puke. But somehow I managed how to get first block and second block, which was science. I asked my science teacher if I could go down the nurses, and she noticed I looked a little bit slower, so she definitely just let me go down. So I ended up going down the nurses, and I ended up taking this test, and it was quite interesting, honestly. It's called an impact test, and it tested you on your memory and cognitive skills. Good enough, you know, let's go with that. Anyway, I took it, and the test results were pretty bad, so she ended up calling my mom, and I ended up going to the doctor's the next day. The same day. So as we arrive there, we get right in with the doctor, and he starts talking about this football player and how he had got a concussion from chop blocking, which is in NFL, and now it just got banned recently. I know that's a little bit off topic, but he had just gotten his from NFL, and my mom at this time just didn't care about someone else. She wanted to know if I actually was okay or not. So for her hearing this, she was a little ticked off. She's like, I just want to get to the story. Does my son have a concussion or not? So I went through a series of tests with balance and much more, and it was just bad. He looked at me and finally had discussed me with my very first concussion. And later, that about 5 o'clock, after the doctor's appointment, my mom called my father and told him I had my very first ever concussion. I was out a week or two of school just from that. And obviously, there's a lot of side effects that can happen from concussion, so don't mess around with them. There's a lot of people that call me an idiot for just being out of football practice, but I'm gonna say that for a whole other series. So if you guys did enjoy this series, make sure you guys always drop a like, subscribe, and also comment some things. I actually want to hear what you guys say. I want to hear some stories about you guys and what have happened and like what nasty things people may have done or some things that people may have helped you with. As always, Grimsy DTD, peace. Enjoy some of the background music. This is by Low Frequencies, Are You With Me? Just enjoy the rest of it. Thank you. Gerbsy DTD. Peace.
I wanna dance by water 'neath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by some.